Movement number 5 of the Tai Chi Ruler form is bow down to aid the gallbladder. Beginning posture of our feet together, toes pointing straight forward, standing nice and tall here, just with the ruler grip between the thumb and the index finger on each hand, the other three fingers rolled round, relax in front of the body at the center line here. We begin this movement by drawing up, massaging with the ruler up the center line of the body, lifting through the shoulders and then pushing up and following with the head and eyes, stretching up, keeping that chin lifted to take the pressure off the cervical vertebrae at the top of the spine. We push the ruler to the ceiling and then twist off to the side slightly, dropping the ruler down and then massaging all the way down through the side of the body here, down the side of the leg, following the gallbladder meridian on the outside of the leg here, all the way down, massaging across to come on top of the feet here. And we rest the ruler on top of Tai Chong acupuncture points on the liver meridian here. And as I place that down, I'm going to open the fingers and almost roll the ruler forwards, but pushing down. So we increase that pressure into Tai Chong and then release, massaging up through the legs, hinging back up through the waist, returning to stand nice and tall. Out to the right side, we massage up the center line first, pushing up, lifting that chin, then twisting round, dropping the ruler down, massaging all the way down the right side, through the right leg, gallbladder meridian, all the way down, lifting it across the feet now, pressure down, opening the fingers, rolling through, so we get a little extra pressure into Lao Gong acupuncture points on the palms of the hands, and then release that pressure, massaging up. With the breath this time, breathing in, and out as we massage down. Breathing in, press and breathe out as we release, massaging back up. One more time, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out to finish. Keeping the mind focused on Mingmen acupuncture point throughout that full set of movements, we return to stand nice and tall with the ruler just relaxed in front of the body here to finish. Thank you.